You should have heard the auditions. She just unleashed and we go, all of us in the room, everyone auditioning. It was spectacular. I'm not a fan of wimpy girl music. So often girls get to sing about love, flowers, God, being out of love, being a nun. Yeah, great. There's a lot of nun choral music, which is nice, but I'd much rather empower our young ladies with things that actually are relevant and important to us. And the next one has just spoken right to my heart. And I think you will too. It's so important I put the words up here. That's how important I wanted you to hear the text. The composer is Jocelyn Hagen of my home country, the frozen tundra of Minnesota. And she's exactly my age. She's a wonderful role model and powerful woman. And we give you Starting Now. It's pretty spectacular.
It is time for us to wake. We will
Mrs. Robert Pearsall's Lady Garland. It's a voice, and it made me want to be a choral conductor. So it's from the Renaissance. It's just a beautiful, beautiful, luscious setting. We hope you really enjoy.
Thank you.
two lovely, kind of bizarre treats for you. These are 2 out of 7 of Persa Kenny's flower songs. I'm like, Persa Kenny's one of his very small fan club, and I think he's outstanding. We did some at Coral Fest, and I think I'm building the fan club, am I right? Yeah, okay, good. He sets these E.E. Cummings poems, that's why I made sure to write it exactly how he wanted to have. And they're two about flowers, but they're very different. So please do enjoy Early Flowers.
I think it's the cutting calls of all. Riften is the name of a city in the video game Skyrim. Skyrim is a beautiful world from mountainous, snowy regions to open tundra plains, seacoasts, beaches, thick woods, lakes, and swamps. Large cities, villages, ancient ruins, lone houses, and abandoned shacks dot the atlas. The setting is similar to Lord of the Rings or Game of Thrones. Riften is a seedy, crime-filled, and nearly lawless place. It is also a city where a player must go if they wish to get married. These Skyrim weddings are happening in the middle of a world full of violence, disease, war, and death, something we are all too familiar with in our own world. Riften Wed is the music for loves and unions, past and present, such as this. A love, a wedding, a lifetime shared by two people in the middle of a storm that threatens to tear them apart. Where the phrase, till death do us part, is not only a reality, but it is a gift. Where love is a gift, worthy of all the joy and pain it demands. One life, one love, one ending. This music is for those that are truly Riften Wed. We dedicate this performance to the spirit of loved ones lost, romantic, family, and friends.
Thank you. Thank you. you. That was Symphony Nurse by Benny Carter, the opener of our NIJU set list from March and April. From March. And our next piece is a Kenny Wheeler tune called Gentle Peace. It features Charlize Vermont on vocals, although this piece is kind of written to be one of the members of the ensemble. So she does a lot of unison, a lot of pitch bending effects like that. So we hope you enjoy Kenny Wheeler's Gentle Peace.
Thank you. going to use the mic this time, so hopefully you can hear me. Up next, we're doing a Charles Mingus piece called Monin. If you haven't caught us on YouTube yet, it feels weird to say that out loud. Thanks to Mr. Russell. If you haven't caught us on YouTube yet, this is a really interesting and fun tune by a very intelligent yet somewhat emotionally unstable and crazy man, and I think you'll hear that through the music. This is going to feature our senior, Sam Fitzpatrick on the Barry Sax. Also, a little bit of a very nice topic. And this piece is a really big improvisational piece, so you'll hear almost everybody in the group throughout some mix here or there. And we decided to change it up a little bit from our MAJ performance, so if you've seen us already, we're going to do a few different things. So here is Mona. This music was lost once or twice before.
Thank you.
We thought about doing this tune first, saving Symphony and Riff, since you already heard it as an encore, but I said, I won't do that to poor Isaac Bergner's chops for the big solo. So we went first. What you just heard was our set list for the Hatchell performance on Sunday. Our performance time is 1:37, so 1:30 is probably a safe bet. Performance at the Hatchell. So hope to see you there. Hopefully, pray for good weather, because it could be, it's probably going to be cloudy, but hopefully no rain. The next piece is a little arrangement I dug up as kind of the like a little treat to give to your group when they do something really nice for you and really well, and all the hard work. And this is a Snarky Puppy tune, if anyone's familiar with the new age kind of jazz fusion group, Snarky Puppy. I just saw them at House of Blues last Sunday. This is their group, it's in like this B Phrygian pentatonic minor type thing, and this is features a lot of electronic instruments, and this will feature Clyde Schultz on the guitar. Woo! And Isaac Bergner on whatever he's assembled. Woo! So we hope you enjoy Shoku Pop. Thank you. Have a good night. Hopefully we'll see you on Sunday. 1:37.